falling, falling, falling for you. Maybe I'm falling, 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 falling for you. Okay guys, so I'm starting to add in the ingredients, which is the oil, eggs, the brownie mix, and the water. So there's 2 bags of brownie mix. Then we're gonna add in our oil, eggs, and water.
Like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare. Don't stare, cause the flames will burn us. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I gave you everything. Held you close by the stormy seas. Oh, you meant the world to me. I used to kiss your head when you cried for me. Hold your hand while the pain was over.
Now that everything is mixed in, we're about to get ready to pour into the pan. This pan has already been greased. And now, let's get ready to pour it in. Pour it up, pour it up. Watch it all come down. Yeah. Look at that batter. So rich and velvety, smooth, and chocolate. FYI, this might give you the runs just because how rich it is. I mean, it's an honest, obvious suggestion, situation you can see going on here. But look at that batter. Looks good, right? Yeah. Yummy brownies on the way. Okay, so here I'm just making sure that I got all the batter into the pan, no brownie mix left behind, and then I'm about to smooth it out because we don't want no lumpy brownie, and then you don't want to have none that's high, and you don't have none that's low. We want it all even. Just smooth it out. Because sometimes I smooth it out here, and then I also bang the pan so that way, you know, don't get no air bubbles. Yeah, so you get a nice, even-looking piece of dessert. So right after this, we're going to get ready to add in our Oreo pieces that came with it, which is awesome. It's basically all in one. You just add the stuff you need to mix it, and then you're ready to go. Add in them Oreos. I kind of wish I had some more Oreos here because then I would have added more. So it would have been like some throughout and then some in on top. So, yep, 2 packets of brownie stuff, no, Oreo stuff. And, yeah, it's going to be getting ready to go in the oven. The oven I set to 350. And then, yeah, I let it sit in there for about 35 to 40 minutes. And, yeah, so now we're about to get ready to put it in the oven. And then I'll see y'all when it's done. Okay. Ooh, look at that brownie. It's done. Yum, 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 yum.